So equine gastric ulcer syndrome is a scientific term that we use to describe horses that have ulcers in their stomach. There are a lot of horses that suffer from gastric ulcers, and that is mainly due to the fact that they're producing acid throughout the day. We produce acid only during meals, but horses produce acid throughout the day. When horses are without anything in the stomach, that's when they're at risk. So the symptoms of gastric ulcers in horses are very variable. Some horses hardly show any problems. Some horses show some kind of discomfort after eating, and other horses can go up to having real colics. So if you feel that your horse is eating less, is losing weight, or has changes in his behavior around meals, then that might be a sign of gastric ulcers. So if you think back at the causes of ulcers, you can act on management to prevent gastric ulcers. And that means that you can feed your horse more frequently during the course of the day. It's very important to provide fiber and good quality forage, because that will help also the microbiota, which is the amount of bacteria in the gut. It will help them to stay healthy. So a very good, high quality source of forage is an important way of preventing ulcers, and things like foragers or slow feeders that help the horse increase the amount of time it is going to feed itself, so the duration of the meals.